to sing some songs. Here's the Bishop Guertin honors chorus, but first some words from his autobiography.
Good morning. Thank you so much for welcoming us. We're so happy to be here. These are some of the members of our honors chorus, and I wanted to speak briefly about the first piece we're doing. It is called Lift Thine Eyes, and it's from an oratorio called Elijah, written by the composer Felix Mendelssohn. If you recall the story about Elijah, he was always trying to get the people to follow the one God, Lord Jehovah, and they kept trying to follow other false gods. And at this point in the story, he's completely defeated. He has said, it is enough, Lord, now take away my life, for I am no better than my fathers. And he's given up and he lies down in the desert to die. And the Lord sends an angel choir to him, and the angels sing, lift thine eyes unto the mountains whence cometh thy help. And he is restored and he goes on his way. Lift thine eyes, from Mendelssohn's Elijah.
Oh,
finish for you with a classic Frank Sinatra classic, Flying to the Moon, with a little bit of a Latin swing. I should mention I want to thank Sunny and Dave for helping us out.